has the president met his match in Nancy Pelosi?
Well, no,
how would you grade Nancy Pelosi the last couple of months?
A 10.
Out of 10?
A 10 out of 10. You know, she's a warhorse, and I think she's done, from what she's trying to accomplish, I think Pelosi's done a good job.
One thing she did this week was she said, we're not going to call for impeachment.
Yeah.
Smart move?
The move to say, the facts are there, and the American people come along, I'll reconsider it, but we have the people's work to do. It's a perfect message.
Smart move. For
people to focus on impeachment. Which they are. Sure they are. That's what you think. What do you think, Nadler? Do you see the prosecutors they're hiring for these staffs? They have mobilized, and their focus is the Stop Trump program. But I think the investigations, the next 5 or 6 months, are going to be close to insanity. I think every day they're going to be pounding the president, they're going to be pounding with subpoenas, they're going to be pounding with information requests. The House is just going to be a bear pit. While the Democratic candidates running for president run downfield,
right?
They're there to stop Trump. If they can wound him enough that he's not competitive in 2020, they will consider that a good 2 years of
being. Isn't that exactly what Steve Bannon would do?
100%. I think it's not even a question. I kind of admire it. So for the next 6 months, I think it's a grind like this country's never seen. This year is going to be as ugly as American politics since before the Civil War.